when you can get to the place where you have no will of your own in a given matter, and you have completely yielded the will in that matter to his will, and two wills become as one, his will, and you leave the matter completely to the wisdom of the Holy Spirit, he will intercede for you. He'll come before the throne of God and pray with you and through you and in you. And you cannot miss the will of God. I promise you.